Now, Arnold, music na edi nim Stoneboy.
Yes, Ali.
And now unim bibi fufuri. Who she has Stoneboy here ben?
I think it's the first time I met him. No, there was a Samini concert. It was stadium. Na me maintain you doing that. So supporting acts number between and son and main acts number. Now at the time no not going to stadium the trade fair up and your shows were not heading.
Okay.
And see, I don't know how I was able to get to the stadium that particular moment. Now supporting acts between when I introduced you, we said Stoneboy. And seriously, from the time on back on saw Mike and a team behind the stage before backstage, you know. And they capture me.
Oh, okay.
So,
what is B-man?
No, it's just normal Stoneboy. We didn't know anything about B-man or anything like that. It was just Stoneboy. So, when he was introduced, now, or TMO, and then it caught my attention.
Mm-hmm.
So, backstage, you know, and at the time, now, I mean, excuse, but that was a final and 9 year in Yakaka. So, the gentleman walked on stage, and voice, you know, out, the entire stage, you know. Any energy out the movie from one side of the stage to the other. In fact, it blew my mind.
Okay.
So that was when he got my attention. So from then I started watch it. I stadium, I remember that very show. And I remember when I went home, because among my friends, I think that I got the opportunity to go to the show.
Mm.
So when I went home, I was like, this new guy, Stoneboy, and Charlie, he's hotter than Samini. Charlie, the way he was moving, Charlie, his voice. So for me, that stadium show, you know, Enna, winning my heart. And so I followed him from that stage, you know, all the way to where he's gotten to now. So for me, everybody will be Nimbian and say I'm a big Stoneboy fan. And big ups to him for how he's been progressing from that stage, you know, all the way to this level.
And that is why you may celebrate,
definitely,
you know.
Definitely.
Mr. Livingstone.
We deserve it.